Everybody, it's Timber Giant Bigfoot. I've had some people wondering, you know, what do you do out here all this time? You really in the forest that much? And the answer is yes. Except when it's raining and really muddy, I'm out here all the time. And today it's frozen, so I can come back out and walk around. Anyway, I was going to show you what I'm doing out here today with my machete. I'm out here today cutting tree branches and vines and stuff. This is similar to what I was doing on the day I recorded the relatively large creature that walked across back there. That's where it was back that way. And I was coming up here to check some candies I'd left in the trees. I'd left about 9 or 10 right here in this tree in the crack. There's one sticking out of a tree over there, one sticking out of a tree over here. And today, I actually found one of the candy wrappers is right here in the camera bag. A purplish blue Tootsie Pop wrapper. And it's interesting because the wrapper has been broken around the top and slid off the stick. It's still twisted like it was on the stick. I'll show it when I get home. Anyways, it's like it's a similar day to this. I'm out here doing something. I'm out here chopping down these vines. And I'm almost waiting to see something move out here, but I haven't heard or seen anything. Not a darn thing. Maybe I'll keep the camera going though. Almost looks like footprints here. Right there. And over there. And right there. Right there. Man, there's been a lot of porcupines out here. Chewing on the trees. You never see the porcupine, but you certainly see where they've been. I don't know the first thing about porcupines. All I knew is that when we moved up here, I was surprised to see one dead on the side of the road. I had to stop and look at it. That was the first time I'd ever seen a porcupine. They've certainly been busy around here. Last year, what if a twist. Last year, Rex Dutton commented on a video saying that, he termed an area as Bigfoot Village. And what's strange is that, see all these trees that are laying here on the ground? There's one there, there's a bent over tree. There's a busted off tree, and then there's another busted off tree. They all point directly towards that area. See them? That's kind of interesting. I don't really want to go back there. It's because I'm wearing Crocs. It's cold. And it's all swampy marsh area back that way. I don't really know how much record time I'd have if I walked all that way either. One time I saw this thing right here, this tree stump. It looked like something standing back here. It's a little bit eerie. That I heard something. Oops. I just killed the Sasquatch. Blob Squatch. Whatever. Here's an interesting tree break. This is an older one. The tree's still alive. The tree's been bent. It's been split. And it's horizontal. There's a lot of these horizontal trees have been busted, and they all seem to point that way. Even the ones over there, they all point towards this area that Rex calls the Bigfoot Village. Whether that's just coincidental or what, I'm not sure. Look at this one. And all these monster Godzilla vines. This is not easy. Good Lord. That's a tough one. Hold the vine, hold the saw. Try to cut the line. Keep it all steady. I know people might get upset with me out here cutting the vines. But believe me, I've been doing this for a long time. In the summer, this tree will I hear something on what I'm hearing. Anyways, in the summertime, all the trees I free up from these vines, they'll just spring right back to life. would have swore a piece of stick just landed there beside me. I have a feeling that something's watching me. Somewhere back over there. Of course, me, when I stop and turn like that, nothing's gonna stick its head out. Huge vine. God. There's just no end to these things. So anyways, this is what I'm doing in the forest today. Hacking down the vines. If there's anything out here, it's seen me do this before. For sure.